Ever wondered how the tiny, shiny silicon wafers at the heart of your smartphones, laptops, and countless other devices are made? In this video, we'll take a journey into the high-tech world of silicon wafer manufacturing that power our modern lives. Welcome back to Mr. Smart. Silicon wafers are ultra-thin slices of crystalline silicon. They're the foundation of semiconductors, the building blocks of electronic devices. Silicon, the second most abundant element on Earth, begins its journey as silica, found in sand. But not just any sand will do. The process requires ultra-pure silicon, free from impurities that can disrupt performance. The silicon wafer manufacturing process involves five key steps: purification, crystal growth, cutting, polishing, and inspection. Each step requires incredible precision to meet the rigorous standards of modern technology. The process starts by purifying silicon. Silica is melted down and reacted with carbon at high temperatures to produce metallurgical-grade silicon. This is further refined through several chemical processes, like trichloroacetylene formation, purification by distillation, and chemical vapor deposition, to create ultra-pure electronic-grade silicon. The next step is crystal growth, which is done by Czochralski process. The Czochralski process was invented in 1916 by Jan Czochralski, and it's still the most widely used method for growing single crystal silicon today. Ultrapure silicon is placed in a quartz crucible and heated to around 1450 degrees Celsius, its melting point. A tiny single crystal silicon seed is dipped into the molten silicon. This seed acts as the template for the crystal structure. The seed is slowly pulled upward while the rod rotates. This controlled movement ensures the silicon atoms arrange themselves in the same orientation as the seed crystal. The speed of pulling and the temperature are carefully adjusted to control the diameter of the crystal. After hours of growth, a large cylindrical ingot of silicon is formed. This precise process ensures that the silicon ingot is a single crystal with no grain boundaries, which is essential for high-performance semiconductor applications. The ingot is then sliced into thin wafers using a diamond wire saw. These wafers must be perfectly uniform in thickness to ensure consistency in electronic circuits. After cutting, the wafers are polished to a mirror-like finish to remove imperfections. Even the tiniest scratch or particle can affect the performance of the final product. Finally, each wafer undergoes rigorous inspection. Automated tools and skilled technicians check for defects and ensure each wafer meets strict quality standards. Silicon wafers are everywhere. From powering your smartphone to enabling solar panels and driving artificial intelligence in data centers, they are the backbone of the digital era. We hope you enjoyed learning about this fascinating process. Don't forget to like, share this video, and subscribe for more tech insights. Thanks for watching.